Come on, Sam. Squeezes his last little turd out.
Is my favorite.
Buy her one margarita. She will spread her.
Go ahead. I'll edit it. Go ahead. I want to hear it. I haven't heard it before.
Savage, dude. And you see, like, fucking more than half his body still underneath the rock. He's almost got it. Now he's bringing his whole body out so that he can push it down. Look how far he pushed it down already. That looks like a pretty cool little shot right there, huh? Mm-hmm.
This says the humidity for a rosy boa habitat should never go above 40%.
Yeah, he's pretty dry.
This ensures your rosy doesn't suffer health issues from an overly damp home. While most snakes will do best with fresh water available at all times, you should only put water in your rosy boa's enclosure every 3 to 4 days. Some keepers stretch that out to every 3 or 4 weeks. While it's shedding, you can add another hide with some barely damp sphagnum moss. Your snake can slide through there to soften their old skin so it comes off in one piece.